I was a little kid, I went to my mom's. I said, yo, moms, I want to be a rap star when I grow up. She just laughed at me, sat me on a knee, and then she said,
do you want to be a rap star with a platinum ring? Do you think that you got it in you?
Yes.
Tell me this one.
What's
thing.
That?
When you go with me, you know you're going to speak up on bouldering.
Uh-huh.
Well, you might as well quit.
What?
If you haven't got it.
That's cold. My first show and strode my first stroll. Never told blow and never smoked a weed. Kept a clear head all the way to the major leagues. I played D, never got a quarterback, they never paid me. No ladies ever screamed for me when I was a baby. But maybe when I got a little older, I didn't flow the same. My game was so much bolder. I told ya, I'd get better. They didn't believe me. They gave me a paper plate for my black. They tried to deceive me. It pleased me that 10 years later I was on TV. Now leave me alone, cause it's the microphone that feeds me. It's easier to diss a brother when he was down. But when he got up, he created the underground. And undersound, the Nubians making hair stupid. But I still remember what my mom said to me.
So you wanna be a rap star with a platinum ring? Do you think that you got it in you?
Yes.
Tell me this one thing. When you go big, when you know you're gonna speak up on bouldering.
Uh-huh.
Well, you might as well quit.
Uh-uh.
If you haven't got it. Yo, nigga, my come on.
Not so long ago, there was a bro who wanted fame because of his flow. He had dreams. Being a rap star, everybody said that he wouldn't get far. That was more a couple years back. Jason got a radio to listen to rap, but he just listened. Then he started liking it, then he started writing it. Then he said, I can spit for the click with a cat from school. But he wasn't real, always acting the fool. Then I met Kwame, and things changed. Finally met a dude who was true to the game. I joined the UG, then came my homie Gremlin, you know the flow was unique. Then we done a show, everyone was like, whoa. Those who thought I was whack, thought I was dope. Man, things changed, now they singing our name. Cause we blown up and we getting that fame. UG went from 5 to 4 to 3. But we never lost sight of this rap star dream. Now I mean,
do you wanna be a rap star with a platinum ring? Do you think that you got it in you?
Yes.
Tell me this one thing. When you go big, when you know you're gonna speak up on bouldering.
Uh-huh.
Well, you might as well quit.
Hell nah.
If you haven't got it. Yo, grandma, come
now
on.
When I was a youngin', I was running the streets, getting in trouble, looking for fun, but found nothing. Didn't go with the grain, cause I ain't want to. Pops made school plans, but I ain't follow through. Made my mind, changed my mind, I was stupid. I wrote a rhyme and fell in love with music. I'ma be a rapper, I told all my friends. Stop calling me Duran, stop calling me Grim. I'ma be hot, my stock worth millions. And cop my pops a new house and hot Benz. And buy mom's diamonds, pearls and rock gems. Do mad shows and stadiums and rock them. And all through my teens, man, I stay ghetto dreamin'. Then got with the UG fam, for real, man. We here, we ride with no fear. We rap stars and y'all, we done made it clear like, yeah.